Fight for them.
Well, okay.
Fighting for their rights.